As a supervisor, you have the biggest impact on the well-being and job satisfaction of your team members. Think about this. If your direct reports were asked, "Does your boss treat you with respect?" what would each of them say? Do you routinely do things that make people feel valued, respected, and important?
Everyone wins when employees can say things like, "I can just be myself at work. I'm comfortable."
Even if my advice isn't always taken, I always get a chance to voice my opinion.
I feel like my boss not only respects me, but also cares about me as a person.
Occasionally, in a performance discussion or just a normal workday, an employee will mention or ask for something that will make them more effective. That brings us to the next thing that you can do to show respect. Provide the opportunities and tools employees need to be successful in their work.
Hey, Steven.
Morning, Mike.
Are we starting the promotion on the Grill King barbecues today?
That's right.
I was wondering if you could go over that with me.
Didn't you take the online tutorial yesterday?
Yeah, but I don't do so well with those.
Okay, we've got 15 minutes before we open. Let's sit down and go over it.
Great.
When you assign a task, be aware of what it will take to complete that task. This helps you set realistic goals for employees, and they feel like you really know what it is they do.
For example, if Supervisor Derek asks Lexi to get everything ready for their company's trade show booth, it's important that he's aware of exactly what this will mean to Lexi's workload. She'll have to get brochures designed and printed, gather her company's business cards, rent the booth furniture, coordinate the electricity, internet accessibility, and computers for the booth, plan the on-screen demo, promotions, and handouts, oversee the shipping and setup of the booth, and on and on and on, all while managing her regular tasks. If Lexi senses that Derek just doesn't get it, he doesn't have any idea of all that she must do to complete his request, or even just what it is she does every day, she's not likely to feel respected. On the other hand, when you stay in the know about your employees' duties, it makes them feel like you get it.